It's me, Hard 8 Times. It's the truth for YouTube. Your favorite commentator's favorite commentator. Yeah. What's up, people? What's happening? Make sure you go check out my last video, Battle of the Action Adventure Game. It'll be down in the video response section because a lot of y'all missed it. It seemed like my last couple videos were straight gaming videos and nobody's really watching. I don't know. I don't know what's going on at this point, man. I guess y'all want some drama or something. I don't know, but people don't seem to be watching gaming videos no more. Well, lately. But, yeah, whatever. I don't even give a fuck, because, you know, shit is about to change anyway. I'm quite sure a lot of y'all are not going to be watching my videos. So, after I say what I got to say. And, speaking of that, you know, since I've been on YouTube, I've been really, you know, trying to portray something that I'm not, you know, because I was just trying to really hide who I am. So, you know, I don't want to do that no more. You know what I mean? So I decided that I'm just going to let it be. I'm just going to put it out there. I'm just going to come right out the closet and just let y'all know what's really up with me. And I know a lot of people are going to be like, what? I can't believe it. You know, people are going to download the video and probably make responses and make all types of jokes. And, I don't even care. Because at the end of the day, I'm going to be comfortable with who I am. You understand what I'm saying? At the end of the day, I'm going to be able to hold my head high knowing that, you know, I'm being who I am. Y'all can keep on hiding behind your keyboards and you know, portraying to be something that you're not. But I know within myself, I'm going to feel better. You know, so, you know, a lot of times I done made fun of people that was just like me, made fun of people because of their preference. You understand? And all that was just me trying to hide who I really am. I figured if I make fun of these people, then nobody would never, you know, think that I was just like them. You understand what I'm saying? So, you know, I made fun of people. I did things in videos. I put up shit. I put up pictures and things like that, just trying to make people believe that I was, you know, not. I was the total opposite of these people. You know? So, you know, it's cool. I know I'm probably going to lose a lot of viewers. You know, I'm going to be called all types of names, faggots. I'm going to be, you know, shit like that. I really don't care. You know, I don't know none of y'all. I'm probably never going to see y'all. So, yeah, this video is bigger than anything you probably saw. I know this is going to be the talk of YouTube, Twitter. Everybody's going to be talking about, oh, they came out the closet. Who would have ever known? I don't give a fuck. You know? I don't care. My channel is not going to get no bigger than what it is. Actually, it seems like it's on a decline, judging by my last couple of videos. So, I have nothing to lose. You know, maybe now that I can be myself, maybe I'll start getting more viewers. Because people will be like, yeah, man, you know, I see something different in Hard 8 Times, which y'all probably going to call me Soft 8 Times now. You know, oh, I mean, but, you know, nothing's going to change. I'm still going to try to, you know, I'm still going to do the same vids I do. It'll probably just be a little bit different, you know. But, I mean, you know, a lot of people have said shit. And I kind of brush it off. No, what? Never. And I made fun of the people that was just like me. And I know y'all going to make fun of me because of my preference. But that's fine. You know what I mean? I've been thinking about this for months. And I already know once I got on here and I came out the closet that, you know, a lot of people are going to be, you know, it's going to be ammo of all ammo. Fuck not having a job. Fuck being in jail. Oh, coming out of the closet, that's going to be ammo. I'm never going to hear the end of it. You know what I mean? I should have just came on here from the get-go and just been who I was. But I tried to hide it. I tried to mask it. You know what I mean? Hard 8 times. Yeah, hard 8 times. You know what I mean? I know it's going to be soft 8 times now, right? It's all good. You know? Hopefully that, you know, people can understand. You know, they can still continue to watch my videos. You know, they don't judge me for my preference. And I can still give you the same great content. I think I can. I think it's going to even be better now because I don't have to hide who I am. So I think y'all are going to enjoy what I got going forward. I know it might be a hard pill to swallow at first, but I think a lot of people can get over it. I mean, I know some people, the trolls and the people that don't like me, they're going to have a field day. I know what I'm about to create on YouTube. It's going to be a whole lot of videos being made about me. You know what I mean? It's going to be a whole lot of shit talking about me. Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. I already see it coming. I already know. Trust me. I thought this out way before I decided to bring it to y'all. You know, I thought this out months ago when I was like, you know what? I'm ready to just come out the closet and let these people know who I am. Fuck it. Fuck it. You know, I got on here, you know, yes, everything I told y'all was true. Yes, I was in jail. I was locked up, life behind bars, all of that is definitely 100% factual. But, you know, I just been high and shit, man. I really been high and shit from y'all, and fuck it, man. I'm just, you know, it's whatever. All I can say is I hope y'all understand, and I hope y'all don't be so judgmental, and I hope that y'all still, you know, like what I do. I know a lot of y'all not, but I hope y'all can look past it, man, because, you know, my preference doesn't have anything to really do with y'all. You know, y'all can still do what y'all do. I can do what I do. I think it's still going to be good. All my videos I do, live commentaries, things like that, I think y'all still are going to enjoy it. I don't know, man, but you know what? At the end of the day, I'm going to feel better about myself. If you don't understand that, then that's cool. All right? It's cool. So, yeah, go ahead, get your recorders ready, download, make videos. I don't care. But right here, today, I'm coming out the closet and I'm letting y'all know, yes, Hard Eight Times is a motherfucking Nintendo fan. Oh, what you thought? I was going to say something else? Yeah, I'm a Nintendo fan. Uh-huh, that's right. I'm a grown man. I love to run around with a baby Yoshi that glow in the dark, because I'm scared of the dark, that blow bubbles, that turn to a big-ass balloon. Yeah, I like this shit. I like wearing Nintendo clothes, Wii shirts with Mario on it. So what? Yeah, that's me. That's me. Yeah, Saturday night, I'll be in my room with the lights off, playing Mario, jumping on turtles and kicking them and shit. Sorry to disappoint you, but did you think I was going to say something else? You mad? Shut the fuck up! Hey, man. Hey, I feel good. Yeah. I'm a grown man that's in love with kitty mascots. So what? What? What you gonna call me, Sandusky? I don't give a fuck, nigga. Fuck that Nickelodeon. Nickelodeon. I don't give a fuck what y'all niggas talking about. Yeah, I'm a grown man. I be in my room on Friday nights with the lights off, sitting in Indian style, playing Mario. Yeah, Zelda. Yeah. I'm a Nintendo fan. I came out the closet. I said it. I know y'all gonna call me faggots and homos and all that. I don't care. I don't care. I love Nintendo. You don't like it? Then click off the motherfucking video. Woo! Sorry to disappoint that you think I was gonna say something else. I'm good. I'm good, right? I'm good. Yeah. I don't care. Let me know how you feel. I came out the closet, nigga. Let me know how you feel. Won't you come out the closet? Yo, man. Hey. I'm good, right? Hey, man. Hey, I can do it all. What you want? I can do it all. Let me know how you feel. This your boy Hard Eight. I'm out. Deuces.